especially Caribbean food. Because I finally can't thank you enough. My dad is a genuine man. It might not be time for everyone, but he is status in life. He was out walking, talking, living superhero. No cape, no spandex, thank God. No special mask. Just a strong physique and a million-dollar smile. As kids, we must find it hard to share with the world, which we did. Until we got older, we realized how special he was to everyone else, not just us. It became our honor to share him with him. My dad is a boy. I've never seen him turn out a picture or a photograph. This annoyed me and my sister a lot. It was a daily affair. Oh, your dad scored a great goal. Oh, your dad is a legend. Your dad is our hero. In the back of my mind, I'm thinking, well, you're a hero just grinding me for a month. My dad's ascension has taught me a lot. Every day I wake up, I think to myself to be more like him. My dad was composed in all situations. Loving, warm when he was cold, genuine and caring to those close and far. That this could go on, the basic premise is to be more like him. We carry his name and his legacy in our hearts. You'll be missed physically, even when you know, if you miss his spirit. Love you, hearts.